I need tips tonight. Tomorrow will actually be my day off from streaming, finally getting a day to spend with my wife and relax a bit. So, hope that you guys are ready for 2 hours of chill fun. Remember, if you'd like to support the stream, please tip me tonight. Tipping is the best way to support the stream tonight. Tonight! And for the next few weeks until I finally will start to get paid on YouTube for all the support that you guys have lent me on here, including channel memberships and super chats. Okay? But that's not going to be until the end or near the end of June, I guess I should say. And so, I do need your help right now with tips. Hello.
Hello.
So, if you could please tip me tonight. The chat itself is a little bit uncontrollable, and it can be kind of scary when you get trolls coming in here or you get people impersonating other people. Admittedly, that needs to be improved. Okay? Okay. What was for dinner tonight? Tonight we had those Swedish meatballs we were supposed to have yesterday. But my wife, overslept with it during a nap and didn't have time to make. So she made them today, and they were incredibly good. Swedish meatballs with a special sauce, lingonberries, and egg noodles. Really good. Would really appreciate it if I get the tips goal tonight, or at least get close. Earlier today was really good, so I hope that we keep up that positivity tonight, my friend. All right. Do 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 do. All right. Ugh. I can't take it anymore. I'm the real victim here, me. If anything, I'm the real victim. I gotta put up with all the nonsense all the time. The only victims are the people who are still watching this drawn out and boring crap. Alright, I'm just gonna say this. There's obviously trolls here tonight, people trying to impersonate other people. Alright? I'm not going to pay attention to it because I am going to try to pay attention to the game and stay immersed. I'm not going to have my stream completely derailed by this. So if people keep talking about it, it's just simple. They're all going to get banned. All right? If I see, oh, I'm the real account. No, I'm the real account. No, I'm the real account. I'm just going to go ban, ban, and that'll be the end of it. Excuse me. It's this simple. The real Derek, if they were here, would not be obnoxious and would not derail the chat because Derek is a very respectable person on my stream. So I suspect that the people who are trying to make a stink and cause problems are probably not the real Derek. You see what I'm saying? In fact, maybe the real Derek isn't even here tonight at all, and this is two imposters. You see what I'm saying? Alright, I just tweeted the real Derek, and I said, hey Derek, can you send me the link directly to your real YouTube channel? Once I actually have that link, then what I can do is ban every motherfucker in the chat pretending to be Derek, then go to Derek's real YouTube channel and see if that's banned. If it is, unban it, and then he'll be unbanned and everyone else won't be. See? So that's what I can do. So it's that simple. But I have to wait for the real Derek on his real Twitter account to respond to me. And give me all the information so that I can so that I can unban him and everything and get it going. All right. So apologies, we got a little derailed. When the real Derek actually sees that on Twitter, he'll respond with the real information and we'll go from there. Okay. In the meantime, if I see bullshit with spam, I'm just gonna ban everything in the chat. I just don't care. Okay. I'm not gonna have the whole stream get derailed now tonight because of this. All right.
In order to make the murder succeed, variables like Tenko's position and the placement of a cage needed to be defined.
So this is how each Blackened must have felt. What an intriguing experience this is.
What? An in-
intriguing experience?
So many fucking trolls tonight. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm just going to moderate, but you'll notice me leaning forward to take care of a few of them here, guys. My apologies, and I have to do that. It's very annoying, I know. Oh, you need to use salt. I always use salt in these rituals, is what he said. He says, oh, I've done these 100 times. I always use salt. Shout out to the Pastryarchy, who is here and just tipped me $50. He says, whoops, came in late, got a support run, and wait for the video on demands. Have fun. Thank you, Pastryarchy, for a very generous tip. Pastryarchy has always showed up for the Danganronpa streams and supported them, and I really appreciate that, man. More than halfway to the vest for the night, which is always awesome, right? Okay. Clean these off so I can actually see. Okay.
I'll give it a try.
The Geek Generalist just became a supporter of the channel. Thank you to the Geek Generalist for being a member. We're now up to 122. That means 3 more, and we will unlock a new emote for everyone, which is really awesome. Thank you guys for the support this first week on YouTube. 122 members in 1 week is all pretty awesome. All right. All right.
Which means that you would be able to find the floorboard from anywhere in the room.
Aha. Ready. Shout out to Dan Ryan, who just became a channel supporter. That means we're up to 123. We're so close to unlocking a new emote. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. Awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Common Sense did a $2 tip. It says, if you went to a restaurant and the first thing your waiter said to you was, I need you to tip, I have bills, would you tip him? Yes.
You're lying!
Seriously, what the hell's happening?
Someone named Darkside Carol has tipped me $16, says, here's to the vest, just don't dox me, please. I will not dox anyone like I never have before, okay? And that jumps us up to... Which means, indeed, there will be a vest tonight. We still got about half an hour left on the stream, so let me go grab one. So, let's see. I wore the beige, the denim, the camo, the blue, and the red recently, so I guess we're going platinum. It's like the only one left. We've gone platinum. Someone did a super chat. I completely missed it. And the bummer is that I don't think that I can read it on my laptop. I can check, but I don't think it's going to work. What the fuck just happened? Now my laptop zoomed out for no reason. What a piece of shit. What the fuck? Hold on. Yeah, I have no idea why I just did that. Okay. Yeah, it does. It fucking work. It doesn't work. It didn't archive the super chat. Someone did a nice super chat, and I really, right now, I have no way to really do anything with them once they're off the screen. So I apologize to the person who did the super chat. I can't see it.
You're lying.
Yeah, I don't know. I apologize. Whoever did that super chat, it was too far long ago. I can't see it anymore. It sucks. I wish there was a way you could track them on YouTube, but there's fucking no queue anywhere to track it properly. It's stupid.
Okay then.
Yes, guys, I know that there's troll accounts. If you haven't noticed, they're constant. I don't want to just sit here fucking moderating them all night. I want to play the game. You understand that, right? Like, I know some people are like, oh, dude, there's so many trolls. Like, that's great, but I'm not going to sit here and just only moderate. I'm trying to play the game and make advancements, so you got to be a little bit understanding of that. We had mods here earlier. The mods are gone. I'm not going to sit here moderating all night because some troll's trying to get my attention. The best way to go about it is just fucking ignore the idiots, okay? Just ignore them. Thank you. This is just insane. The guy's a weirdo anyway. He always dressed weird, acted weird, so you knew there was something wrong with him, but you never would have fucking suspected this shit, right?
Wonderful.
Alright, this is excessively stupid now. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. I agree, it was a great stream except for the amount of trolling, and sadly, I don't know what happened, that my moderators took off, because there were multiple moderators here before, then they left, and Then we had basically an hour of harassment, right? An hour of assholes in the stream chat being dicks to everyone, which sucked. But look at this. Salt. It is what it is. Thank you guys who did support the stream. Until next week, all right? Great. Thank you. Please relax. Stay safe. And I'll see you all Tuesday morning for a new game release. Sound good? All right, everyone. Thank you. Thank you for a great return to YouTube week. This week, even though there's a lot of trolling and annoyances, there's also a lot of positive things that happened here this week. So I just want to say thank you to everyone who chilled with me on YouTube this week. I'm looking forward to see you all on Tuesday, okay? Thank you, guys. Have a good night. I'll see you on Tuesday. Peace out, everyone. Later.